In Lahore, when I was looking for that single to get to my double 100, my heart was racing. Yes, I was in the peak of my form, but I was still very nervous. This book is about me, my cricket career, my life, my strengths and my weaknesses, my success and my failures. Having been a sportsman, I want young aspiring sportsmen to also learn from my career. Like a father said to his son, famously, "I made 20 mistakes in my life. You will make 20 mistakes.